Huh? Packing the mail, it's gone. She like I smell cologne. Yeah. I just signed a deal, I'm on. Yeah, yeah. I go where I want, good, good. Play if you want, let's do it. Huh. I'm a young CEO, sure. Yeah, yeah, yeah. The first nigga play on my body.
What's day? It's day six, right? Yeah, because I just edited day four and five together. I put it together in one. It's day six, and I'm starting late today because I was knocked out on the bus on the way here. But what are we doing today? We're river rafting. We're doing multiple things again, like day five. We're river rafting, going to Dunn's River, which is like we climb up the waterfall. And yeah, say hi to the vlog, mama. Say hi to the vlog. I'm starting.
So you have to paddle. How you gonna paddle with it?
Just snap them.
And then instantly you guys
got you.
Say,
yo, okay.
So currently, I feel like I'm in the rapids from Bird Box.
This contains the water!
Oh my god, this is crazy. Look at this.
Don't take your phone.
Mommy! Hold on, mommy! Oh my god.
Don't push too hard. Don't push too hard, Renny. You'll push yourself up. Right. Just like that.
Look at those rocks.
Oh no, we're gonna meet with this young man later. And he's gonna text all his pictures.
So now we're about to go down the big one. Is right here. Oh my god. Oh! Wash your feet.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
Right now. If you gotta feel it, girl, feel it, girl. Wait.
No, I don't care if it's all my thing, no. Girl, we bless me, be hard loving, and me say, but girl, no cross is not allowed. Remember the thing, loud.
As girl alone, fuck on the ass, no, yes, girl, can't come near me. The other day, she tell her she be a friend. Girl, spread out, you know, the front of the blood, blood, bend. That she have all, and I tell me your business. All do, me know me no business.
Watch out, man.
Now, I think girl's different. Come me never yet, spread out, damn sin. How this style a beat about? Make your girl come out of me, yard.
We're out the tube. We have to stand up in the water. And we got them now. And we're walking to our bus. We're walking to the bus now, and they're gonna just pick us up. How did you feel about that, mommy?
That was excellent until I almost fell out the damn tube.
It was excellent after, too.
How did you feel? Good. That's good. It. Good.
Injury. Can anyone guess and tell me what was the cause of Bob Marley's death?
Infected foot.
Nothing like that. None of us. Cancer known as melanoma.
Oh, wow.
So one day while playing soccer, he picked up that small injury. Now he believed that he could cure that injury with the herbs of the land.
Yeah, marijuana.
Marijuana is included. And he died at a tender age of 36 in Miami, Florida in 1981.
Wow. Thank you so much.
Oh my. Now we're at our next destination, which is Dunn's River Falls. How high did he say it was?
600 feet.
It's 600 feet. It's a 600 foot waterfall, and we have to climb all the way to the top. And he said by the end we should be soaking wet
from head to feet.
From head to feet, head to toe.
And if not, you gotta go back again.
I'm not going back.
You gonna jump?
Jump where? There's rocks in there.
So if anyone would like to use the restroom, it's over on that side.
Okay, I think we should go.
We should go
right now. I'm just getting prepared to get black as hell. To get soaked.
from head to toe. And yeah, this is kind of like Splish Splash. This is like Jamaica's Splish Splash, but it's not nice. So that's it. So we gotta go up while the water's coming down. So we climbed a little bit so far, and now they gotta slide in down. They gotta slide in down. I'm gonna go under. I'm gonna.
Oh my god. No money.
Lay back.
Alive in one piece, no broken
bones,
no
tools,
no
steps. None of that.
My team, when you get up there, you will see a videogram. If you want to get a copy of the DVD, you leave your name. You take it up here.
Made it to the top.
Yo.
That's the sign right there. Yeah. Okay, so it's day 7. Today we slept in, so it's like 3 o'clock right now. And yeah, we're walking. We ate lunch already. We got our boarding passes. We're about to go print them because we leave tomorrow early in the morning. If you see me squinting, it's because it's drizzling and it's getting in my face. But yeah, we're leaving tomorrow early in the morning. We gotta pack tonight. So right now, we just finished eating dinner. And I packed all my stuff already, so I'm ready to go tomorrow. I got my outfit out for tomorrow. I got this. It's a Miami Vice. It's strawberry daiquiri and piña colada. But yeah. I wish I could flip my camera like Snapchat. Just look at that. So I'm not really gonna record a lot today. The rest of this vlog is gonna be basically like us getting home and like picking up Benji and stuff. I'm gonna record that, like his reaction. But yeah, see you probably tomorrow at the airport. Okay, so it's our last day. And well, yesterday was our last full day. Today we're leaving right after breakfast. So I'm going to meet my family, my sister, my mom, my dad, and I got my wata. And yeah. She's been looking at the Benz, Miss Wilson, never wear no dress. Oh, but I just tell you, I be that bad. Make your girl come on me out. She's been looking at the Benz, Miss Wilson, never wear no dress. So what would you do? You patient, that's my fight. She's been looking at the Benz, Miss Wilson, never wear no dress. Oh, but I just tell you, I be that bad. Make your girl come on me out. Okay, so I'm home now, and with my little cousin. Say hi, Maya.
Hi. And about to lose.
Yeah, she's busy playing her game. I know she
Cooking
missed
City.
Me. I know she missed me.
They went to Jamaica.
So now, It feels good to be back in this. Anyway, let me put y'all on, because the lady at the Jamaica, at the airport in Jamaica, she took my pic because it's a weapon. But if it's such a weapon, why didn't they take it in New York? But then again, my mother was like, oh, they do it different some places. So now I gotta use this till I buy a new metal pick. And this is trash. But yeah, we're about to go pick up Benji. Can't wait to see him. I wanna see his reaction. Cause he probably think we abandoned him, like we left him for a week. But no, that's not the case. All right, can't see me right now, but we just got here to pick up Benji, and we're just gonna see how he acts when he sees us. Oh, that's Max. Benji!
So you DJ too? Are you kidding me?
Girl, I was like, I can't believe I forgot
that. Okay, so I just hopped back on the camera to end the video. All right, if you enjoyed this video, give it a like, comment, and subscribe. Don't forget to tell a friend to tell a friend. And that's it. Wait, I think that's the first time I ever, like, officially ended a video. Like, I need to start ending my videos more professionally. But yeah, that's the full end, complete end of the Jamaica mini-series. Hope y'all enjoyed. See you in the next one.